Hare's on his way, and out they go. It's an excellent start with Riola getting away well and passing the 300. Number 7, Jervis Bonnie's in front, being followed by Go Party, with Jack Eyre moving up on the outside. Passing the 2, number 7, Jervis Bonnie's, Silver Rover in on the rails, and Wellcomer, and Jack Eyre 2 coming up the 300. Jack Eyre, Silver Rover got their heads together. It's Gay Party, Silver Rover, Jack Eyre, and the last two to finish are Jervis Bonnie and Wellcomer. The winner's number 10, Silver Rover from South Australia. C.R. McClintock's White and Brindle Dog by Father Don from Jervis Flower, trained by W.A. Lake off 10 yards. Number 3 was second, Jack Eyre, off 7 yards, and ran a game race and defeated the other two backmarkers, Waverley Bill and Sir Pontiac.